Hello everyone, my name is Emil Sliegers. I'm a senior 3D environment artist and the owner of Fast Track Tutorials. Next to this, I have also worked on various AAA games like Forza Horizon 3 and The Division 2, and of course a few unannounced titles. I have been working together with JRO Tools to bring you this powerful material tutorial, where we will go over on how to create an advanced forest ground material using ZBrush and Substance Designer. We will cover various topics like sculpting roots in ZBrush, procedural scattering and general material creation in Substance Designer, rendering in Marmoset Toolbag 4, and we have also included multiple bonus chapters on how to create stone generators in Substance and on how to clean up your graphs and expose parameters. We have also included all of the source files in this tutorial. This includes all of our save files, .sbs and texture files, reference and more. All video files are in real time and fully narrated, except for a few small repetitive functions. We time-lapse those. Next to this, we have also included subtitles in English, Chinese, Spanish. I hope that you will enjoy this course and that you learn a lot from it. Once again, my name is Emil Sliegers. And thanks for watching JRO Tools.